Martha? Oh, how did this happen? I was just with her an hour ago.
Carol, is that you? Oh my God. Carol, everything will be all right, I promise. We'll find the person who... Wait a minute, what's that in Martha's hand? I recognize this pocket watch. It belongs to the butler.
You mean Simon?
Martha must have taken the watch from him. She's trying to give us a clue. I'm going to find that guy.
Frank, please, stay with me. Let's call the police.
The storm disrupted the phone lines, but I'll stay with you. Can you help us find the butler? Start with the room upstairs, but be careful. We're dealing with a murderer.
I know why you're here. My Martha's dead, isn't she?
Frank said that I killed her? That's ridiculous!
My watch? But how did she get it? You must believe me. I didn't kill Martha. She was the love of my life. I could never... Wait a minute. I think I know who's behind this. Please, go to my room and get my scrapbook. It will explain everything. I'll wait right here. I can't deal with a confrontation right now.
You found my scrapbook. I've kept reminders of Martha here. I loved her so much. I think someone murdered her because of our secret. Here, I'll show you.
A week ago, I was tidying up Master Jasper's room when an argument broke out between him and Martha. He had discovered that we were in love. He had threatened to disown Martha if she didn't end our relationship. I think Master Jasper found Martha alone in the lounge and killed her. I wouldn't be surprised if he had been drinking. Carol has always been Master Jasper's favorite. Martha's independence and spirit were a threat to his authority. He's the only person I can think of with a reason to kill my sweet Martha. Go to his room and see what you can find. Here, this should help you.